New poll numbers show a tighter race for Texas governor.
The race for governor is tightening.
And Governor Greg Abbott's lead against Democratic opponent Beto O'Rourke is shrinking.
Is down
narrow.
Polling also shows Abbott's approval ratings lower than ever.
I think there is a real simmering dissatisfaction.
Interesting thing with O'Rourke's campaign, he's been able to keep the race competitive in Texas. That has closed the gap considerably.
Beto O'Rourke closing the gap.
Beto closed the gap.